In this video tutorial, I will show you a quick fix for the spill error in Excel. When using the filter function or any function that returns multiple values. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.